There are a few different ways to trim clips in your timeline. Click and drag the edge of a clip to trim it. You'll see it leave a space behind on the timeline. Ripple edits will trim one clip and automatically close the gap that is usually left behind. Choose the Ripple Edit tool from the toolbar or press B on your keyboard. Click and hold on the toolbar to see the Rolling Edit option or press N on your keyboard. Rolling edits will trim two clips at once. One clip will get longer while the other one is trimmed shorter, but the combined duration of both clips will stay the same. Slip edits change the frames that are included in a clip, but it won't change the length of the clip. Select the Slip tool from the toolbar or press the Y key on your keyboard. Drag the edge with your Slip tool to change the frames shown in your clip. Slide edits change the position of a clip in the timeline, and it will trim the clips around it to fill the space left behind. Click and hold the Slip Edit tool to see more options, or press U on your keyboard. These tools can help you fine-tune your edit with fewer clicks. We can't wait to see what you make.